This conference will now be recorded.
This video is about creating a virtual machine in AWS. At first, we have to create a trial account in AWS. After that, we have to log into AWS Management Console. I am going to create a virtual machine or server in AWS. Virtual machine is called EC2 in AWS. I'm clicking on EC2. I'm clicking launch instance. Then I can select the image, which operating system we require. We can select from here. Either we can select Linux or Windows. In this case, I am selecting Windows Server 2012. We can select the configuration, how much CPU and memory we require. And we can configure network related information. And we can change the hard disk size, or we can add additional volumes we can do from here. Clicking next. Security group is the firewall in AWS. I'm clicking next. I'm clicking launch. So it required a key pair to log into the server. So I am creating a key. I'm downloading the key. I'm saving the key. After that, I'm launching the instance. I am clicking on this instance ID. We can see the information about this instance ID. It have instance type. We can see it having a public IP address. I can connect to the instance using this public IP address. It will take some time to complete the installation. After that, I have to click on connect. And I have to download a remote desktop file. This is basically an RDP connection I'm downloading. After that, I have to click on get password. It will take some time to complete.
This conference will now be recorded.
So the installation is completed. I'm clicking on connect. I'm clicking on get password. I have to browse the key. I had downloaded the key. I am selecting the key. I'm clicking on OK. I am going to decrypt the password. So I received the password here. I'm copying this. After that, I am down clicking on this remote desktop file. I have to copy the password here. So I am now connected to this instance. So now I can start working on this instance. So this is a very basic video about creating an instance in AWS. Thanks for watching this video.